You ain't hungry? Not yet. I am.
You didn't get a program?
Yeah, I put mine back on Ron's stack though. Make that second move.
Huh?
Make that
second move.
Okay, we got here just a few minutes late. This is the Rams kicked off to Bulldogs. They couldn't turn the first down, so they kicked to the Rams. Rams got the ball on the Bulldog 48-yard line. They'll take over first and 10.
What do we do? Fumble it away?
Uh-oh.
Okay. So Bulldogs get it back. Ball's marked on the Bulls 41-yard line. Hand off right.
Gain six on the previous play, second down four, flag on the play.
Yeah, he's going two deep. Coach, get Jim called in. Tell him when it comes off, he's going to play too far off the field.
Penalty against the Rams, it'll give the Bulldogs first down. Ball just across midfield to the Ram 49. Right side. And defense move. Going for a loss. About a yard. Knock the ball back to the 45. It'll be second and 16. Up to the 47. Third down. Third down, man in motion. And he's thrown incomplete. Round fourth down. Right formation. High snap. Over the punter's head, and he's going to be down about the 30-yard line. The Rams take over. So the Bulldog self-destruct there on a punt play. They all try to run that one. Hand off Bloom over the left side. Gain of about eight, be second and two. First down.
Yeah.
after you end your timeout. Second down, six. We made something out of it.
Second team. Go defense!
Ball on the rim, 28-yard line.
play be 3rd and 2. And he wings up the middle. Close to a first down. And referee signals that it is a first down for the Bulldogs. Ball's marked now on the Ram 18-yard line. Bulldogs appear to be on the move. Inside handoff, flag on the play. Penalty against the Bulldogs, mark it back. First and 14. Ball's back just outside the 20-yard line. That's a pass. And that's a rip. Right out of the hands of the receiver, incomplete. Second down, 14 for the Dawgs. Brooke, quarterback fumbles it. And he recovers it. That'll bring up third down. Third and 19. Quarterback looks back and realigns the backfield. First-year team and all. And they call timeout. Okay, resuming play now. We got second down and 14. Kenneth keeps it. Bootlegs out. He's looking for an open man. And he's run out of bounds. Couple on the plays to bring up third down, 13. Ooh, pitch back. There we go, right away. Three, Kenneth back to punt. Half. Bulldogs will take over. Ball at midfield or right at the Ram 49. Just in the Ram territory. He lets you go in the middle. Two of them going for the ball, and he's got the flag out, says no flag. Inadvertent flag.
be back in there. That was a good hustle. Good hustle, Brandon. They both went for it. Okay, Rams got the ball on their own 40-yard line, first and 10. Second and five. Johnson again. He slips, holds himself up with one hand, keeps on running. And he's got the first down. It'll be close. They're looking. They're looking. First down. Ball's cross midfield at the Bulldog 49. Keeper. No gain. Bring up second and 10. Kenneth back to pass. His helmet on the turf. Ferguson punts away, gets a good boot this time. Nice bobble. Oh, he didn't touch it. Back at the Bulldog 19-yard line where they'll take over with 3:01 remaining in the first half. They'll be looking into that sun now. Second down eight. Okay, second down eight. On the Bulldog 25. Straight ahead. Clock moving down to 1 minute.
76, right?
No, we're inside of me. Oh, and they got the first down. We've got first and 10 on the ramp. 33-yard line. Quarterback keeper. He's got another first down. And he's dug out of bounds, but they sure didn't get him down.
checking the girls out?
Really?
Patrick, are you a ladies' man?
What?
You a ladies' man? You like to check out the women?
Yeah,
you are. Checking the girls out over here.
We got a girlfriend over here. Trying to make a target.
Oh, you trying to spit on them? Okay, resuming play after the timeout here. Oh, we're not going to resume until they get the Bulldogs out of the field. We got 29 seconds left in the first half. Score 7-0. Ball's marked on the Ram 45-yard line. Bulldogs got first and 10. I'm sure they're going to air it up. Score clock's not official at 29 seconds because it's not moving and the referee picks the ball up, signals that's the end of the first half. They did move that ball down to the Ram 20-yard line on that handoff. And that's the end of the first half. Rams leave this from 7-0, a little bit tougher than what they might have thought it would be. Second half, kickoff to the Rams. Take over on their own 34-yard line. Pitch back. Right side.
Can we get it?
Bulldog ball. the Bloom. Oh, he might have made a yard. Oh, it's second and five, ball up to 23.
Number five.
Scramble good for about 7 yards. I'll bring up second down.